Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to talk about Tesla coil. So what is Tesla coil? A two-stage transformer which creates high voltage at high frequency. A power level 1 to 6 kilowatt or more. The frequency is 100 to 500 kilohertz. The Tesla coil is a device invented by the brilliant scientist Nikola Tesla, born in 1856, died in 1943. It is a high voltage, high frequency power generator primarily built for conducting experiments and to observe phenomena associated with alternating electricity. With this coil, Tesla was able to generate voltages of such magnitude they would shoot out of the apparatus as bolts of lightning. Theory of operation. HV transformers on AC line produce 6 kW to 15 kW at 30 to 120 milliamps. Spark gap rich in harmonics 100 to 400 kHz. Primarily, cap and coil make resonant circuit. Energy coupled into secondary. Series resonant circuit is long coil and top hat toroid. Toroid stores energy on large surface area. This coil has two main parts, a primary coil and a secondary coil, with each coil having its own capacitor. A spark cap connects the coil and capacitor. The functionality of the spark cap is to generate the spark to excite the system. Thank you. Please subscribe to this channel and click the bell icon for more videos and like the video. Thank you.
So this is the model we created. It's very simple. So how it works is the main component in the circuit is a secondary coil, which is made up of winding of magnetic wire around the cylindrical object. A high circuit frequency transistor is used to supply to the primary coil, and a 9 volt battery is the whole setup. The positive end of the battery reaches the collector of transistor, through which the primary coil and the emitter is grounded. This means that whenever the transistor conducts, the current flow is through the primary coil. The LED diode and the one end of the secondary coil is connected to the base of the transistor to make the circuit oscillate. In this way, the transistor will send the oscillating current to the primary coil. So we have a primary coil which have oscillating current, hence we produce a carrying magnetic flux around it. Now this coil is wound around the secondary coil, hence according to the laws of electromagnetic induction and voltage will be included in secondary coil. Since the number of turns in the secondary coil is very larger than the primary coil, this voltage will be very high voltage, and hence this coil will have a very strong electric flux around it. This is the powerful enough to glow a normal bulbs, and it's used to wire. So I'm going to demonstrate it. You can see the bulb is glowing. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe this video. Thank you.